Micah chapter 4 verse 1 and 2. It shall come to pass in the last days that the mountain of the house of the Lord shall be established on the top of the mountains and shall be exalted above the hills. Of Judah, the man Zion, which he loved. What did he do here? And he built his sanctuary like high palaces, like the earth, which he has established forever.